I certainly want to express my appreciation to the chairman of the Energy Committee for acting swiftly on this bill in light of the fact that the Power for Jobs program expires May 15th. But in the process of crafting this legislation to replace the existing Power for Jobs program, we traveled across New York State, and we held joint roundtables with the Assembly, gathered information from Buffalo, Niagara, Jamestown, Long Island, Kingston, Albany, Oswego, Syracuse, Messina, all across New York State. And because of the process, I believe we've come up with a very good bill that will lead the way for the Power for Jobs program in the very near future. But the support that we've garnered from across the state comes from organizations such as MACNI, the Buffalo Niagara Partnership, the Business Council, the Syracuse Chamber of Commerce, the Metropolitan Development Association, the National Federation of Independent Business, Consumers for Affordable Sustainable Energy, the Center for Economic Growth, the Plattsburgh North Country Chamber of Commerce, and the list goes on and on. And it's clear that the steps that we've taken with this legislation are steps in the right direction and steps that will sustain economic development all across New York State with the Power for Jobs program. And I certainly am supportive of it, and I would encourage my colleagues to be supportive as well.